Okay, so what happened out there from your perspective?
I mean, he's just one of those players that makes some dirty plays out there, and he's been doing it consistently against us this year. The hit on Smitty, knocking Chaulk out while Chalk's asking him to fight before he's ready, and it's just one of those things where we don't want to stand for players doing that to some of our top players.
So what happened from your perspective? Did you went right after him, or what?
I yelled at him and asked him to go, and he won't answer for what he's doing out there, so then I came down and just went after him.
Okay. And so you got, what did they give you the match penalty for?
I'm not quite sure.
What's that like for you? I mean, the rookie stepping up to do this.
I mean, I'd obviously like to be out there, but I mean, it's something that had to be done, so I'm not that disappointed. I have to be the guy that does it.
So what happened from your perspective, Nick?
Well, I actually wasn't really paying too much attention to what was going on. You know, I think I looked away and I heard the crowd kind of, you know, get a little loud, and I saw Bryant with a guy. I just thought it was just going to be a fight, tussle, whatever. Didn't think anything of it. And when I looked up, I saw the other goalie involved. And I didn't immediately go. I wasn't sure if he was going to stay involved or not. And, you know, he did. He stayed in the mix. So, you know, I figured, you know, it was 6-on-5 for them, and got to go down and even it up and help protect your teammates.
How much of this was this all? Did you guys talk about this beforehand, or just happened?
I mean, obviously, when you're playing a team so much like we have in the last little bit, tempers are flaring. There's a rivalry, obviously, kind of brewing. Yeah, I mean, it's like a playoff series right now, so obviously, when you're seeing a team so much, there's stuff that's going to happen, and stuff that's going to be taken exception to.
Going on. I mean, that had to be a little strange.
Yeah, I would have liked to just go Palmer myself, to be honest with you. I mean, I probably wouldn't have done as good a job as Molly did, but I mean, I appreciate the guys just standing up for their teammates. I wish it was just one of those you just kind of got up and shook it off when you were a kid, when you took a real hard fall and your parents say distract you with some kind of candy or something and you feel fine. But it's not the case.